Kaleidoscopic iterative fractal systems, Kaleidoscopic IFS, were first presented in May 2010. With these systems, new fractal figures and landscapes can be created. This technique is based on the ideas of the Dutch mathematician William Abraham Mitford. In early 20th century, Mitford defined kaleidoscopic constructions in order to achieve sphere tiling. Combining kaleidoscopic tilings with the golden ratio and the iterative fractal systems shown in chapter 9, fascinating fractal golden polyhedra are obtained. I've named them Fractal Golden Polyhedra, Fractal Golden Tetrahedron, Fractal Golden Hexahedron Cube, Fractal Golden Octahedron, Fractal Golden Dodecahedron, Fractal Golden Icosahedron, Fractal Golden Cuboctahedron, Fractal Golden Icosadodecahedron, Fractal Golden Rhombicuboctahedron, and there are many more. It's the magic of number 5.